Now to remove the locking bar. Push upwards and you may just have to wriggle it around a bit to find the holes to release the bar. That's the shape of the hole.